The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Shayna Baszler.
I love Shayna Baszler.
Yeah, I'm going to agree with you, Cole. I'm going to go on the record and say that Shayna Baszler might be my single favorite superstar in WWE. I love watching everything this woman is capable of.
Prepare yourselves. This is not for the weak of heart. Expert joint manipulation, unlimited aggression on tap.
Focused on dominance, would rather submit opponents than gain a pinfall victory. She's a badass, plain and simple. Shayna Baszler. It's boss time.
From Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks!
Sasha is no longer shy about stealing the spotlight.
Well, Sasha's been a top star for quite some time, but the change in attitude earned her her SmackDown Women's Championship, her WrestleMania main event. Despite what I say about her attitude, the boss gets it done in the ring.
You should get one of those rings that say Graves on it like Sasha has.
I'll pass.
Sasha Banks out here and ready for competition. Banks considers herself the blueprint of WWE, the standard bearer.
It's hard to deny any of that, Michael. Unparalleled in-ring work, self-confidence through the roof, and heck, she's always looking like a million bucks. Sasha Banks is every bit the standard bearer she claims to be, and she proves it every time the bell rings.
She is the boss.
And then you got Shayna Baszler, a competitor who's made perfectly clear that her end goal each and every time she's out here is to make her opponent quit or pass out. There's no in-between for Baszler. I mean, unless you consider Broken Bones a version of in-between.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Kick right to the knee. Sasha Banks gets the reversal. Clothesline!
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist.
Watch out!
Running Bulldog! And Shayna experiencing a bit more fight there than she may have expected coming into this match.
Banks came into this match wanting to once again prove her unparalleled ability. She made a good kick.
Taking flight!
Body splash! The advantage is turned towards Sasha Banks.
Baszler's toughness needs to kick.
Take off! Oh my! Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy. Oh my God, look at Sasha Banks, just like Byron in his job.
Bankrupt. With that, Banks once again proving that she is the standard bearer of this division.
All lights on Sasha, exactly how she likes it.
My goodness.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Shayna Baszler's defense is being whittled down.
You cannot stop Banks when she's like this.
Backstabber! Can Banks finish the job?
Too close to the ropes.
Yep, and the hold is broken.
Oh, man, drop kick.
She's climbing to the top turnbuckle.
Taking flight.
Bang! What a splash. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. The boss is now in complete control.
No, I don't
see Shayna struggling much longer.
This match may be nearing its limit.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Big reversal against the boss.
Shayna hooked up.
Pull it over. Go. Look at this again. One more time.
Just ragdolling her opponents.
Another.
Trapping the leg here.
Oh, look at the torque on the spine.
Camel clutch.
And Baszler hitting that move with.
And she breaks free just in time. Clothesline. She goes back inside the ropes. Turns it around.
And another counter.
Baszler with the kick.
And a gut-wrench suplex.
Oof. Raw power from the submission magician. And she's not done yet.
Another. Taking this match off the mat now. From the top.
She's enduring some damage.
Uh-oh. Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist!
Drop with the cutter.
Uh-oh.
Bulldog!
Banks is ready and determined. She can end it right here.
Backstabber. Can Banks finish the job?
And she's able to make it to the ropes to force the break.
Pivotal opportunity there. Just got denied by the rope break.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
One, two, three.
Sasha Banks did it.
Here is your winner, Sasha Banks.
Quite the win for her here.
And Sasha Banks walks away with the win.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match and is for the WWE Championship.
The head of the table, the Tribal Chief. The man who upholds the Anoa'i family legacy by any means necessary.
Roman Reigns, always in tremendous physical condition, probably the best shape of his career, but now more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever.
Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone.
Roman Reigns looking to continue expanding his empire.
Complete domination of WWE. This has brought his family and the locker room in line.
And we should all be thankful that WWE has Roman Reigns.
Creatures of the night, rejoice. The dead man has returned.
The aura of the Undertaker is one that always intimidates.
Long, harrowing walk to the ring by the Phenom,
the personification of evil.
Such an ominous and chilling aura when the Undertaker comes to town.
This is always his stage. It's always his yard.
And if you're his opponent, you know the end is near.
Three decades of dominance.
The dead man's wrath is unending.
An unspeakable reign of terror over the WWE.
And this is the moment where there is no turning back for the Undertaker's opponent.
Welcome to damnation.
Introducing the challenger from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns! And introducing the champion from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, The Undertaker!
To hold one of the biggest titles in WWE means you're one of the best in the industry.
And if you want to reach the pinnacle of sports entertainment, there's an argument to be made that you must win the WWE title.
Absolutely right. There have been legends and Hall of Famers who never won the title, but putting this on your resume moves you into a different class of competitor.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
Oh, boy. Come on. Not the chair.
Uh-oh, this is going to be nasty. There's the power into the...
Driven down with a jackhammer.
Oh, that'll give you whiplash.
Big punch to the body.
Oh, what a punch. Left by the turnbuckles.
Oh, look at this aggression in the corner.
Yeah, boot right in the jaw.
Oh, trampling the opposition.
Big counter from Reigns. Back into the ring.
Clothesline.
He returns to the ring.
Out of the ring and into hell itself.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Oh! Oh!
Tagged with a punch.
Boom! And he pulls through the cell. Guys, this is absolutely unbelievable.
Jeez, this is getting out of hand.
Some trouble.
Roman Reigns is in complete control here, refusing to let up on the dead man.
Oh no, what is he thinking?
Ascending this brutal structure.
Oh, jarring uppercut. The champ looking worn out.
No matter what, you have to be happy with yourself for the effort you put inside the cell.
Yeah, but you'd be happier with the win.
Safety clearly isn't a concern for him right now.
How can it be in this type of match? Making his climb up the cell now.
Why on earth would you do that?
He's at the top now, guys. Now what?
Suplex!
Launched.
Why in the world are they doing this? They escaped the dangers of the cell just to fight to the top where every step could be your last. The Undertaker finally finding an answer to that onslaught.
If Undertaker was looking for a chance to turn this around, this could be it.
Every fall on top of the cell is like putting your flesh through a meat grinder. Had that one scouted.
Jumping clothesline by the big dog.
Reigns is finally showing some mercy, prepared to put The Undertaker out of his misery.
The head of the table cinches it in.
The guillotine cinched in. This one could be over.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a
tap all you want, but in this case, a surrender does not grant you a reprieve.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched. We knew what we were in for with this matchup, but we didn't think the hell was going to be let loose above the saddle.
Vicious right forearm. Belly to back with force.
Guys, we can see the top of the cell breaking apart.
Somebody has got to get them down before things go south in a hurry.
What a reversal by Reigns.
Gentlemen, and these poor souls are duking it out at the summit.
Just tossed. She got airline miles for that.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. Everyone in this building is just waiting on bated breath.
We've all seen life-altering moments come from the top of that cell.
Competitors are going to end up soon. Uh-oh, this is going to be nasty. There's the power into the
power slam. One strong attack after another.
Superman punch from Reigns. Some battles up on the cell and nothing good ever comes of it. Defiant counter to Reigns.
The Undertaker finally finding an answer to that onslaught.
Yeah, the dead man getting some refreshed vitality.
Punch connects. Where do these superstars get the idea to do this?
I don't know, but if this is something they dreamt up, I don't even know what their nightmares look like.
This looks like the setup to...
Power driver!
Spiked him, but champions need to finish the job.
And look at this now, bad intentions coming with his hole.
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage though. Escape and a takedown. Proving hell doesn't need to stay in the confines of the cell. Hell can go anywhere.
Oh, right to the throat.
How can they even compete up there? How are they not frozen with fear?
When you hold this much contempt for your opponent, you'll do anything you have to drag him to hell.
The head of the table cinches it in. It's just a matter of time now. The guillotine is locked in tight.
Well, this isn't...
And the tap out isn't going to do anything. This is just torturous now.
Oh, jarring back elbow.
And with every step up there, the amount of fear on these superstars increases.
The top of the cell is like walking through a minefield.
Suplex.
Launched.
Human being. Comes back into the ring. As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Oh, man.
Uncorks an uppercut.
Continues to focus on that region of the body. Surely is pinpointing that spot.
The big dog's unleashed.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
Remember, though, what goes up must come down, and sometimes it's the coming down part that gets you.
He's on top of the cell now.
Why? Why is he on top of the cell?
I think we're about to find out, Corey.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
His whole arena is standing, watching these maniacs battle it out 25 feet above the ground.
Yeah. Getting tossed. Are these superstars even aware of the peril they're in?
I think they have blinders on, Saxton. I don't think they're completely aware of their surroundings. They just have tunnel vision for each other.
Return fire from the Undertaker.
Kick to the gut.
Cranked around into a neck breaker.
My gosh, this is making the hair on my neck stand up.
A nervous energy has come across this arena as war is waged on top of the cell.
Kick to the gut.
Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Finds the advantage after a string of counts.
Do you hear the WWE Universe?
They are ravenous for these gladiators who are putting life and limb on the line right now.
Here's the pump handle.
Wait, darkness has just come over us here.
And a palpable sense of fear has almost instantly...
Taker has him up.
Here we go. Tombstone! Oh, jeez. Look at Roman Reigns' face.
Cover! And a kick out. What on earth?
How? How?
Kicking out at one after that is unheard of.
And guys, we're seeing one of those rare opponents that can take everything the Undertaker dishes out. Let's see if the Dead Man can put that final nail in the coffin.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched.
The big dog setting it up. We're about to see it.
Spear! Cut him in half. The title might change hands.
Superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books. And we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you, Saxton. This is about the new champ.